China is developing robots that not only look like us, but also act a lot like us, and they're doing it rather impressively. Meet ExRobots, a company that's really good at making robots that can copy our facial expressions and emotions in real time. So when someone makes a happy or sad face at one of these robots, it can instantly do the same back to them. It's like having a robot buddy who can read your feelings. ExRobots claims that their robots can interact with people just like we do, all thanks to some fancy AI and language models. They say these robots can understand what you say and respond like a human would. But what if you tried to tease one of these robots by saying something like, "You look like a melted wax figure, buddy." Would it react with pretend oily tears? Well, we don't know for sure yet, but it's interesting to think about. Now let's talk about how these robots make those lifelike expressions. They have special electric parts in their faces that can move around, sort of like muscles in our faces. This helps them make all kinds of facial movements. They also have a clever system for coming up with expressions. They can either use pre-made ideas or gather information from real human faces. It's almost like they can borrow your smile and use it themselves. That's a bit eerie, right? But these robots can do more than just show emotions. Some of them are really skilled at specific tasks. For instance, there's a robot that's like a barista, and it can create fancy designs on your coffee with incredible precision. It can make everything from hearts to flowers to pandas right on the foam of your coffee. It's pretty cool to watch. And there are other robots that look like humans and can play basketball really well or dance like professionals. They can dribble, shoot hoops past the ball, and even do slam dunks like it's nothing. They can also dance to music and do complex dance moves gracefully. These robots are smart because they use AI to learn from what they do and get better over time. They can also make decisions on their own, which means they can handle different situations and places without any trouble. These robots are not just fun gadgets. They're seriously clever machines. An incredibly adorable panda robot named Yuyu, created by UB Tech, has made the world fall in love with its appearance. It's not just cute, it's remarkably helpful too. When you utter the words, "I'm thirsty," it doesn't just look endearing, it springs into action. It heads to the fridge, carefully selects a drink, deftly opens the bottle, and hands it to you with a friendly flourish. And that's not all, there's also Cloud Ginger, brought to life by Data Robotics. This robot is not just connected to the cloud, it's powered by Robot GPT, a cutting-edge language model designed for robots. What's truly fascinating is that Cloud Ginger possesses the ability to dance to traditional Chinese melodies with grace and precision. Furthermore, it can engage in conversations with people in a multitude of ways, adapting to various preferences. Even if you speak a different language or have a unique dialect, it effortlessly switches to communicate in your preferred language. But these robots aren't merely novelty items. They're finding real-world applications in places like schools, bustling meeting hubs, opulent hotels, and facilities dedicated to caring for the elderly. ExRobots, a leading player in this field, asserts that their robots are capable of handling a diverse array of tasks, from maintaining cleanliness to vigilant surveillance, seamless deliveries, and thorough inspections. And this is just the beginning. Picture a future where these robots are omnipresent, toiling away in factories, tending to tasks on vast farms, or simply residing in our homes. They can very well evolve into our trusted companions, invaluable assistants, patient tutors, or even cherished friends. If you're enjoying it so far, make sure to like this video, hit that subscribe button, and ring that notification bell so you never miss out on the latest tech-related videos. Yet, with this promising future comes a host of important questions and concerns. How will these robots shape our society and economy? What will become of our jobs and livelihoods in a world increasingly dominated by automation? Will they integrate harmoniously into our lives, or will conflicts inevitably arise? China's Vice Minister of Industry and Information Technology, Yang Suxian, expresses a vision where China leads the world in the realm of robotics. He envisions a comprehensive robot ecosystem that spans manufacturing, service industries, education, healthcare, entertainment, and beyond. He also emphasizes the necessity of developing intelligent robots that prioritize safety, reliability, adaptability, collaboration, and ethical behavior. While these aspirations appear promising on paper, the real-world implementation may prove to be more intricate and challenging than we initially expected. I find these robots truly remarkable, a testament to human ingenuity and creativity. However, I can't help but be a bit apprehensive about them. The idea of robots that closely resemble and behave like humans raises some intriguing questions. Do we truly need robots that imitate us in every way? Is it wise to create machines capable of replicating our every capability? Can we genuinely entrust robots with autonomous thought processes? One of the most contentious issues in the ongoing discussions surrounding AI revolves around the concept of AI consciousness. If AI could potentially possess consciousness, does that mean they should be entitled to the same rights as humans? Some argue vehemently that AI can never be conscious. They view them as sophisticated tools, merely mimicking human behavior but lacking genuine feelings or thoughts. According to this perspective, the materials are made of like silicon, and their structural composition make them fundamentally incapable of experiencing the world as we do. On the other hand, there's a contrasting viewpoint that suggests that as AI technology advances, it may reach a level of complexity and organization that grants it some form of consciousness or self-awareness. Proponents of this idea argue that the material composition, whether silicone or biological cells, becomes secondary to the intricacy of their systems. What are your thoughts about these robots? Let me know down in the comments below. I want to know your opinion on this. And if you want to see more interesting content like this one, make sure to hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon so that you never miss out on our upcoming videos. And just before you leave, check out these videos.